at some point during the first couple weeks of shooting, I did a take where I did not blink at all. And Tim said, I don't want you to blink anymore. The thing about the blinking is I didn't realize that I was doing it. It just kind of happened because every time we started a take, I would reset my face. I would drop all the muscles in my face. And Tim really liked the Kubrick stare where I stared through my eyebrows. It's just a bit intimidating. I think something like that is not blinking.